And welcome back to Let's Play with Beth, Pikmin for the Nintendo GameCube. We are on day 7. And as I said before, I wanted to land in the Forest of Hope. There are 3 ship parts left here. We're gonna see if we can get at least 2 of them. Hopefully. If nothing else, it'll actually be a good spot to build up my blue and yellow armies using the red guys as, well, cannon fodder. Cannon fodder, for lack of a better term. So, here we go. Gonna use some red army in order to kill things. All sorts of monsters today. Dang it. Well, and because of copyright things, I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up a bit and jump to the next point where I'm actually talking. About 5 of them there. Alright, so he's gonna wake up. We are running away. Far enough away. Well, shoot. I was hoping it would actually, like, turn around and run. Well. Oh well, we'll go in from the side. Okay, that was fairly successful. Aw, man! I'm gonna have to try and be stealthy with this one here. Dang, I ate a lot of them. Here's fine. Come on. This way. No, 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 no. Stop that. Frickin' idiots. It's not even fully sprouted yet, and you're attacking it. It has nothing to give you. No! Guys, seriously. Well, and because of copyright things, I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up a bit and jump to the next point where I'm actually talking. Dang it. Come on. Well, I guess I should have just went in there, guns a-blazing. Almost half the day is gone already. And by myself. That's right. I'll take over the team. Come on, guys. Man. Alright. Have you guys take one of these here? You can take this port. Alright, now that that's done, get some blue guys. thank the red guys for helping you out, basically. Yeah, sorry about having to speed so much of this episode up. I really didn't talk a whole lot, so I just wanted to get it to the next point where I was talking, especially to cover myself from copyright. Excuse me. Wow, I did not mean to be silent for that long. I don't know, I guess I was just, you know, getting into it, having them carry the things. There we go, guys. Let's take this one. There we go. Alright, while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna get some yellow ones. Alright, so blue guys. I feel like I probably have to clear the path again. As soon as the yellow guys bring theirs over, I'll put those yellow guys away. And take some red guys out again. Sure, it's okay now. Might stand in the way. None, apparently. Alright, well, that's good. Oh, okay, leave the shiny beetle alone. He's not actually hurting us. These guys, though. Sprouting quite a bit of those bad guys. Clearing off the bad guys. Put you all away. Put you all away. Put you guys away. That should be the only one that was left. Good. So now there's 41 blue Pikmin, 57 yellow Pikmin, 159 red Pikmin. That ought to be good. At least for a little bit. Actually. I guess I can't repair myself, can I? At least not in the last, you know, quote-unquote 10 seconds of the day. So, there's still some bad guys to be had there. 7 days since impact. The Pikmin always carry their prey back to the onions. Close observation indicates that taking food pellets to the onions of the same color result in a larger number of Pikmin seeds. I've also found ways to group Pikmin by color. I can hold A to grab one for a moment, or I can press X to dismiss them all. Lost in battle, 32. That's extremely unfortunate. However, we did sprout 69 of them today, so that's good, right? Anyways, that's the end of day... What was this? Day 7? Yes, I've already forgotten what day we're on. It was day 7. Thank you very much for joining me. I am Beth from Two Nerds on the Couch, and this has been Pikmin for the GameCube, Day 7. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Sharing is caring. Thanks. Bye.